guys. It's my birthday. And I wake up to a jackhammer. Some ridiculous guys out there that have to work on my birthday. Good morning, people, and welcome to episode 2 of JRP 21st Birthday. And we have so much stuff for you today. We saw Justin a few days ago, but today is my actual birthday. I'm 21 years old, and our parents came in and gave me lots of presents. I elected not to show that this year, but I will show you the presents of what I got.
All right, guys, let's take a look at what I got here. First, I got a Cheesecake Factory $25 gift card. That is amazing. And then, for whatever random reason, they gave me a bag of Cheetos, so okay. And then, they gave me a Guardians of the Galaxy 2 CD with all the songs on it. That is amazing. I gotta love that. And then they gave me these, look at this, guys, a professional microphone kit. It looks like a boom mic. I'll have to figure out how to use it, but man, I've been wanting these for a long time. This will step up our game, folks, with a professional boom mic. And now, one of the biggest presents of all time. Are you ready for this, folks? So heavy. And are you ready? It is a drone. Yes, they gave me a drone, the Phantom 3. And man, it's gonna be so great. It can go 3,000 feet away. It has a return home feature. I've been wanting a drone for so long. Our vlogs will be so amazing now. And I'm hoping I can get this up really fast. I'm gonna have to do some testing on it. Unfortunately, I'm not gonna get it up in time for the boat. But hopefully I can get it up tomorrow and get some good, awesome shots in. Our vlogs are gonna be so much more amazing.
We're gonna go to K1 Speed, the professional go-karting place. We're gonna meet Chris and Nate and Terry there. Or actually, we don't know about Terry, hopefully, but at least Chris and Nate, and we're gonna get some killer racing in, and it's a really crazy track. I'll see if my seniority can beat their superior driving skills. I hope it does. And then, of course, we'll head over to some awesome boats. Let's get to it. So guys, we had some egg burritos, but now we are on the way to K1 Speed.
All right, guys, we are here at K1 Speed to race. We have Chris and Terry and Nate. They are coming. Terry has confirmed he will be here, so we are so excited about that. Are you excited that Terry's coming after all?
Yes, this is what Terry would do. He does. He likes doing that.
He likes waves like that.
Yeah.
Are you excited that Terry's coming?
Hey,
he said he's going to race
birthday!
After all.
K1!
Alright guys, we're here at K1 Speed. Nate and Chris have got here, and Terry. Look at that, right there. Look at that picture. Oh yeah, all three of them here. We got our predictions. So my prediction is Chris first, I'm second, Nate third, Terry fourth, Rebecca fifth.
Chris can win. I'm last.
I don't know. You think so?
I mean, you gotta get off the line
yours?
Fast,
what's
you
yours? The top five.
I'm gonna go Terry one, birthday boy two. I'm gonna go Nate 3, myself 4.
Rebecca 5?
I think, Rebecca, no, actually, I think your dad's gonna win.
Oh, he's not racing.
Oh, he's not racing, no. Okay. Yeah. And then, no, Becca before me.
Hey,
and then I'm gonna be dead last.
All right, guys, here we go. We are on the race.
We got the helmet, GoPro right here.
Yeah!
Just get it!
Nice. John Fed, Teru.
Stand my GoPro!
Alright, yeah!
Johnson?
Tim?
Jonathan, GoPro?
Number 18.
real now. So watch it.
Best of the week.
A best of the week, Terry! Best
me.
Of the week!
Seven is me.
You're right behind.
Wow!
Yeah, best
Chris, you made
of
best
week.
Of the week!
Wow.
It's good.
Oh, wait, that's because today's Monday.
I know.
But still. Oh, wow.
All
right, for our interim basketball competition, Terry versus Nate.
Johnson, birthday, race two.
Right at the very end, I spun out and Terry went BAM!
Oh, no way.
Oh my god, you hit it.
So cool,
oh. All right, guys, the final results for both races were the same. Nate in fifth, Rebecca in fourth, myself in third, Chris in second, and Terry in first. How do you feel about going 2-2?
Well, this David guy beat me, so I'm not happy.
Well, of us, he won. Of the five of us, he won.
Oh, sweet.
All right, guys, we just left K1 Speed. Oh my gosh, it was amazing. So now we're on the way to the complete opposite on a really calm boat ride. Well, it will be calm until someone crashes.
And guys, here we are at the boat-a-thon, where we are going to be riding a Duffy boat.
Yeah! Activity number two, boat ride for the birthday boy! This is the real one we rented right here. You guys were teasing us real good, all right.
All right, guys, we are here on the boat, and I am driving. How's it feeling on the boat, Terry? Chris?
Hooray! Yeah.
Awesome! Have a good time? All right. What was it, Chris?
Oh, man.
Awesome. 1 out of, how many out of 10?
11 and a half.
All right.
Careful of this, though.
15.
Yeah.
Terry, how's the boat? How many out of 10 boats? 10 out of 10 boats?
It's about 11 boats.
11 boats? All right.
We're gonna go to the whole enchilada.
That's for sure.
The whole enchilada. And we're gonna see Auntie there. So it's gonna be really fun.
Alright, guys, we're here at the whole enchilada restaurant for dinner. We're gonna meet Auntie. And they have the best food ever. Perhaps the best the world has ever seen.
And we're here at the whole enchilada with Auntie. Yay.
Auntie looks a mess. She's been working all day.
Oh, you know, you look great.
Look at my hair. I've been on a boat all day.
Yeah.
I'm going to be on a boat.
We're going to eat and we're going to get the awesome enchilada and eat a lot because it's my birthday. We're going to get horchata and it's going to be really, really good. See some chips right there.
Guys, I forgot to get the food, but it was really, really good. And I was going to get it.
It was good. Thanks for coming out though, Auntie.
Welcome. Happy birthday.
So guys, that's it for episode 2 of the JRP 21st birthday series, but we'll be back very soon for episode 3. And what we're going to do for the next one is very amazing. So stay tuned, coming next week for another episode of JRP 21st birthday.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy 21st birthday to Jonathan, happy birthday to you. Wow, look who's behind me, it's Yoda with a birthday cake.